We've got Agam standing by at the BSE, and along with him, we've got Devin Choksi of KR Choksi Securities. Over to you, Agam.
That, Devina. Well, as you've already mentioned, I am here with Devin Choksi of KR Choksi. Devin bhai, thank you so much for joining us. Let me wish you a very happy Diwali. Well, of course, I'm going to ask you with the question on the markets. It is going to be an election year. It's going to be a tricky year. What are you telling your clients right
now? I wish you happy Diwali and best wishes for a prosperous summer year 2075 to all of you and all the viewers. We believe that I think some of the headwinds I think which are there in the market, they will continue. You have election coming up, you have the central election which will come up in 2019, and at the same time I think the currency would remain most unpredictable. Crude oil, I would like to believe that the crude oil, since the demand is not going up, crude oil will remain soft inside. So these are some of the headwinds. And I think if these headwinds are settled, then in my viewpoint, I think the market has a clear direction of going up. For a simple reason that I think fundamentals of the Indian economy and fundamentals of Indian corporates, they are suggesting that I think the improvements are distinctly seen. We are likely to see 8% plus kind of a GDP growth sustaining in the next few quarters. Money is coming into the system. Economy is attracting a lot of money in form of infrastructure. Money getting distributed in the hands of the people. So all of these are, I think, becoming a very good sign. And plus in financial assets also the money is coming in. So ultimately, I think when you look at the entire fabric looks, I think, quite well woven now. I would think that summer year 2075, though starting with, I think, some amount of challenges on the global front, due to the strong fundamentals of Indian economy, I would think that I think it will keep on giving better and better opportunities for investors to buy into the market.
But that way, Devin bhai, then how would you place your bets? Would it be large caps, mid caps, or would you play it by the year according to the speeds of each and every stock in business?
So generally, we would like to buy the valuation.
Right.
Fortunately, the large caps currently are available at a valuation which is significantly corrected.
Okay.
And one of the reasons for which valuation of the large caps are attractive is that ETFs have pulled out money from the system. So they have made the valuations attractive.